My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
to test my skill. Is rewarded.
Yeah. When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel.